Welcome to Starfield. If this music will tone down, I apologize. Bethesda Game Studios presents. I can't fucking. Hey man, I ain't gonna lie, this music going hard though. The score they got for this game is amazing. I love all this type of space music and space exploration stuff. I'm a big Star Wars nerd. Classic Bethesda waking up. Yeah.
Seals are good. Oxygen's good. Just do what you did last time and you're fine. Follow my one simple rule.
Hella, what's your role?
Listen to Lynn. Boss lady knows best.
Exactly. Oh.
Okay, boss lady.
Mining's just like any other job. Go steady, go safe, go home with a pocket full of credit.
Oh, so we're miners.
Hell, after this.
Oh, I can move my head now. Oh my goodness, holy sensitivity, bro. Can I fix my sensitivity before we get into this? This is disgusting. Let's see what the performance is on this. I'm pushing 45 FPS. Look at these guys. Miner. I love miners.
Well, okay then. Let's call this one tapped. Why don't you move over to that big vein? Come on.
Yes, ma'am.
With me.
Yo, when do I get one of these laser guns? These things look fun, dude. Classic Bethesda game. Following a character for 10 minutes straight while they're walking 1 mile per hour. Oh. What do I have to do?
Hey, watch it!
My bad. I got carried away. Okay, I'm sorry. My bad.
What else to bother?
Here you go. Boom, baby. Yo, I'm an excellent miner. Pause.
Thank you.
Yes, you know what, low key? You are the sexiest miner I've seen. Hey, that's neat. What heck is this thing?
Delicate.
Oh, we going now.
There's something really effed up about this.
Where is it, Hella?
Through there, I think.
What?
Something goes wrong in there. We'll
what do you mean? I'm scared. Wait, why y'all sending me in by myself? They're talking about something going wrong up here and they're sending me in by myself. That's real smart.
Still getting weird gravity readings. I guess that's a good thing. Just keep going.
Dude, your mic quality is duty, but I'm going to keep it a buck with you. What the? This? No, there's floating rocks. My bad. Oh, what the heck? I can headbutt the rocks. Now this is a quality game. What's this? Tape. What just happened?
Hey, come on.
Okay, take it easy. You were out cold. No physical damage. Mentally, the jury's still out.
Did I just see God?
You know who you are? Any of this look familiar?
Bro, my memory's all here. Don't worry, dude. Oh, this is the character customization. I was about to say, is that me? I'm assuming we can actually customize these characters because there's body, face, back. Because this is a Bethesda game. Customize even your penis. Yo, this cut looking fire. Okay, this is some heat right here. The Dr. Phil spit. Damn, I low-key think we're gonna go with the space mullet. All right, now we finished our customization. We looking kind of good. We looking on fleek. Now what are our little, what's our background gonna be? Beast hunter, bouncer, bounty hunter. Wherever there are wanted individuals, there are those who profit from their capture. And your quarry knows that in the vastness of space, they can run, but they can't hide. Let's see. I see. I think we got everything figured out here. And I am known as the greatest bounty hunter in any universal system in the galaxy.
Name? He, him?
Oh, pronoun? Oh, we customize our pronouns. Minus points. They don't got Z-Zer pronouns. Fuck this. Man, there's a lot of miners here. It ain't a Bethesda game unless you're picking up everything in the vicinity.
Whoa. You don't look good.
Are you talking to me?
What's wrong with you?
Oh. Oh, no way.
This rock.
Bro, you natty? You natty like that? Cheddar snap crackers? Oh, yeah. Give me it. Give me it. I'm taking all the food. What's in this box?
What? I'm working.
You are not working, dude. You got lotion and tissues in your locker, bro.
I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna take that anyway.
Hey, let's look at the star map real quick. I'm trying to see what the game. How do I? Oh, I'm not in space, so I can't. Oh, shit. Oh, my goodness. Yo, we are that close to the sun. There's no way we're still alive. Oh my god. Yo, we can go to any one of these planets? Is this the whole map? Yo. Oh, we ain't completing this game ever. Yeah, there's no way. Yeah, on my way. Oh, I just creamed a little in my pants. What the? Yo. Hey, bro, that ship looked cool. I wouldn't mind taking that off y'all hands. Dang, dude. Hey, how you doing, man? How you doing? Hey, how you doing, man? Yo, what's good, my man? How you doing, man?
Is that right, cowboy? Went on a trip, huh?
Yeah, massive trip, dude. I went out of like this third body experience, dude. I saw like all the big booty. Yeah, you could call it that.
That fun, huh? Not the most gentle push into the great mysteries of space, but hey, been there.
Barrett, the scanners on the frontier are reporting a ship coming in hot from orbit.
I really thought I lost them.
Barrett? Bro, you brought someone here? Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness, dude. You brought space pirates here. What's this? What a blicky.
Y'all dead.
Arg me, Heidi. Hand over the credits and we may let you live with your lives.
Wait, hold up. Oh, shit. All right. Yo, let me have your gun. Got on you. Ooh. Yo, really? Yo, I'm gonna knock you up, bro. Hey, where's your gun at? Did I just pick it up? I did. Oh, new gun.
Upgrade, baby.
Got more ammo for me? Pirate space helmet. Credits. Oh yeah, I'm robbing all y'all. Thank you. Hey, oh, put your hands behind your knees and get on your head. Hey, bro, I just took care of all of them for you, bro.
Well, that was some fine work on the pressure.
Tell me about it.
Vasco, get him to the lodge. No deviations unless absolutely necessary, okay? Protocol Indigo.
Vasco. Oh.
Again. Very well.
Hey, bro, I get my own droid. That's lit. What are you giving me?
Even tells the time.
Oh. Thanks. A watch. You're giving me your ship, dude? Oh, hell yeah.
Technically, it's not even mine. Consider it alone.
What do you mean it's not yours?
And Vasco, don't let him break my ship.
I ain't gonna break your... He just said it wasn't your ship. He stole the ship, dude. And watch, I'm gonna leave and immediately get chased down by whoever's ship this is. Can guarantee. All right, come on, Vasco. You're my new droid.
Just up the ramp, Captain. I'll be in the external robotics bay.
Captain, damn right I'm your captain. I heard like the first 10 hours of gameplay of this game is pretty stale, but once you get past it, it's pretty interesting. It's the same for every Bethesda game, so I wasn't really expecting this big entrance. What's that? Oh. Hey, this game is cool, though. Hey, and it hasn't crashed on me yet. A lot of people are saying the game's crashing. I think it's just people's trash PC. All right, let's see. Oh, shoot. All right, I guess we take off. Let's go, baby.